A lopsided win, to say the least, for Arizona, who comes to Seattle, takes down the Huskies 80-53. Not much to brag about for the Dogs tonight. That being said, PJ, Quade Green doing Quade Green things tonight for Mike Hopkins and the Huskies. A game-high 23 points.
Yeah, and it's so difficult for Quade Green. He's got to really work to get good looks. He's not big to begin with, so you see that little fadeaway jump shot. This time he's a recipient. That's a good look by Nate Pryor. Gets him one of the best open shots he had all day. Most of them are like this, contested shots either inside or on the perimeter. It's difficult for Quade Green.
Meanwhile, you talk about balance. Look no further than Arizona tonight, PJ. They had balance scoring up and down the sheet.
Well, Dalen Terry started it right there. He found Ben Mathurin again. This time it's Jamal Baker finding him over the top. This team shares the ball so well. I love the way they find each other. Nobody came up and played Azulis Tabelis, who's really going to be a good player. He's settling in for a freshman from Lithuania to come in and play as well as he's played this early is impressive. But you see, all of these possessions, the ball movement is so good. Jordan Brown, when he got the ball inside tonight, I thought he might struggle a little bit more against the length of the Huskies. He did not, right hand or left hand. He got it in the paint, and he was able to finish inside.
Well, for a series in recent years that has been so closely contested between the Huskies and the Wildcats, the last six games between these two programs decided by 8 points or fewer, nothing further from the truth tonight.
Well, there's more good offense in that little segment we watched right there from Arizona than there was probably in 40 minutes from UW. You've got a lot of playmakers at Sean Miller's disposal. They can beat you off the dribble. They can shoot the three. They're willing to share the ball. They've got bigs who can score inside and can just dominate you on the glass. That's a heck of a recipe.
A fantastic final note to 2020 for Arizona, as they come to Seattle and take down the Huskies. Our final score for Montlake, Wildcats win it 80-53.